This week, we hope you enjoy watching this rare formation of classic and current United States Air Force aircraft on our journey from heritage